जय हिंद एवरीवन, वेलकम टू डे 300 ऑफ गेट प्रेप 2026। एंड आई एम प्रीटी हैप्पी बिकॉज दिस इज द 300th डे ऑफ कंसिस्टेंसी, सो फीलिंग लिटिल लाइक लिटिल प्राउड ऑन माई सेल्फ। एनीवेज, हियर्स द अपडेट। आई वोक अप लिटिल लेट बिकॉज आई थॉट इट्स न्यू ईयर, सो आई कैन गिव वन और टू आवर्स ऑफ रिलैक्सेशन। I woke up around 8:30 and I directly went to library and I started with the revision of C language. Today I revised the entire C language because it is a small subject, and I gave topic wise test as well, and out of that, like, there were 17 questions, so 3 were wrong, 1 because of my silly mistake and 1 because of conceptual gap and 1 because of, I guess, calculation or something. So yeah, I have to write 10 and I wrote 01, so kind of silly mistake. So, and 3 questions I left because of lackage of time. I would have managed time better, but when after the exam I tried to solve them, I was able to solve them easily. So I'm pretty happy that finally this subject is in little control. So like entire day went into the revision and test analysis of C. Now tomorrow I will be revising digital logic entire, like complete subject, and if time permits I will be giving topic wise test as well. And also I have realized my weak areas in C language, and I would like to tell you as well, because I believe these topics are the, you know, most crucial one. First of all, handling the AVL trees, like how you can do deletion, addition, a new node and all. Second thing, reading the code of linked list and giving the output, because particularly I got confused in linked list and I messed up twice. And apart from this, not mugging up, but you should be aware of all the formulas of binary search tree, especially finding the nodes and how to calculate internal nodes, etc. So these type of formulas you need to keep in your mind while giving test, because I got confused in one of the formula and I literally have to derive like through the tree, which took time, and I would have managed it better. But if you already know the formula, then that was just a game of seconds. So don't forget to revise that. And that's it. This is what I have observed from my test, and especially from C language and little bit of questions from data structure, because ultimately they will combine DS and ALGO along with C to make a little tough question. So that is all for this video. How was your day and what are your plans? If you want, you can share with me. And I will catch you next video. Till that time, keep studying, keep working hard. Stay safe, stay healthy. Jai Hind.